This tree blew down in 2008 during Hurricane Ike.
As you can see, there are plants on the tree trunk that need support till the plants are strong enough to grow on their own. On the other side of the tree, there are animal holes. We're in the hole created by the tree roots right now.
This might be a good place for an animal hole, right, David?
Right, Kyle. But there are no animals living in this hole currently.
But there are some over there.
This is the hole that we found a raccoon and an armadillo in.
This is the ant hole.
The ants that make the holes in the tree are carpenter ants. The carpenter ants make networks of tunnels throughout the tree. Carpenter ants are important because they eat and decompose the barks and other pieces of the tree.
This is a resurrection fern. They are called that because when it doesn't rain, they will seem all dried up and dead. But when it does rain, it will seem like the luscious green you see here. Also, there on here is lichen. Lichen is a plant and animal mix that also helps break down the tree.
These vines need the tree. The vines attach themselves to the tree so they can get nutrients from inside the tree to help it grow.
We hope you liked our film about life around a blown down tree.